I'm Peter from Design Squad Global. Today we're going to be making something out of bamboo.
Bamboo is a wood-like plant that has a hollow stem. It can grow up to 98 feet tall. Bamboo is very light and very strong, so it's a very popular building material. Lots of people use bamboo to make homes, utensils, furniture, artwork, and fences.
Bamboo is also a great material because if you cut it down, it grows back even taller. This means bamboo is a sustainable resource. You can use it over and over again, and it keeps growing back.
Today, we're going to see what we can make out of it. We'll make some designs and decide if we need to redesign and rebuild.
Arun will be working with his sister Anjali, and I'll be working with my sister Katie.
I know bamboo is pretty strong, so why don't we make...
a tent, maybe?
Yeah, shelter. What if we made like a smaller version of a tent or something?
Yeah.
I think the hardest part is to get everything to stand up in the correct position without collapsing.
It's sort of like an X, right, in the top. And then there's like just straw like going around.
Yeah.
And then this part we have to wrap around it so that it stays together. So that's like taller than me. That'd be a good size.
Maybe a broom out of bamboo could work.
Yeah, that's really good.
So it would kind of be like, we could use like the skins to make the actual broom part.
Yeah, and then we have the little bristles.
Or maybe over here,
that could like unlock and pop out. So we'd kind of be making two brooms in one. A hand broom for the table and a longer broom for sweeping the floor.
We're gonna connect the top with this wire so that it doesn't fall apart. Make sure it's not too tight.
Yeah, because we're gonna need to fit in more sticks.
Yeah, I think that's pretty good for our base structure.
Yeah.
We need to add more though.
Yeah, and we also need to make sure that the base is evenly spread out from the center.
Yeah, we should do that.
So.
What we're doing is we're cutting the bristles so they'll all be even, so it'll pick up everything. And this is where we sweep up the dirt.
I think I have an idea of how to get it in place. Like, we could take this piece off, and then we could make another piece to go into one of the things of bamboo.
So would it go in like, sort of like lock in like that?
Yeah.
So this end will lock into the other piece, so that we could just stick it in and it would lock in. I just need a little bit off here.
I just want to make sure this is all even.
It fits, Katie.
So let's test it out and see if it works.
It looks like it's rotating whenever it tries to get on the surface. It's not working.
Me and Anjali are duct taping the bottom so it becomes more sturdy and none of the bamboo shoots spread out. And we have also added a doorway over here.
So Katie, how are we gonna fix this from rotating?
See if we just take this and tape it and we'll see if it works.
Can we take it off though?
Yes.
Look. Oh, that's a good idea. That's actually a really good idea. Give it a shot, Katie. It works. Yes, Katie, high five. Yeah. Hey guys.
Oh, hey. Yeah.
How'd you guys do? It looks really cool.
Pretty good.
So we connected this bamboo with twine and then we added duct tape on the top to make it secure and on the bottom so it wouldn't keep falling off.
You might notice that there's some light getting in and it's not completely closed, but I think if we had more time, we could have added more bamboo sticks to fill in the gaps and then it would have been a perfect shelter. So what did you guys make?
It's called the adjustable bam broom.
Nice.
It can adjust to a hand broom if you need it to.
Whoa, that's really cool.
Basically this puts it in and out. So you want to try that? Pull it off.
To put it back on there, you have to put it tight and then you can wrap it around and then tape it. If I were to do this again, I wouldn't rely on tape to hold it together, because it can lose its stickiness.
So we might want to think about a different way of fastening it.
See what you can design with bamboo.